What defines my work the most is the fact that I'm self-taught. In the beginning, it was just one experiment after another, trying to figure out how to get what I saw in my head onto camera. So I just used what I had in front of me. Being a young creative in Chicago really allowed me to hone my craft. A big part of my style was identifying where I came from. My name is Paul Octavius, and I'm a photographer.
We aspire to collaborate with people that are bent on slowing down the digital and speeding up the analog. And that comes takes the form of site-specific hand drawing or like dropping 5,000 a Chicago Common paver brick into Notre's flagship store here in the Westwood. My advice is, you know, do one thing really well, and through that, you'll find that you can expand, you know, that discipline's potential. I'm Thomas Kelly of Norman Kelly.
It all starts with color. I learned how to sew since I was 8, so it was like one of the only tools I have other than painting or drawing. And then I started to use the sewing machine where the thread, you know, becomes a line. Going to the lake and swimming is a huge part of my life, and like the fluidity of it is something I experience when I'm painting and making things. Making art is really physical. Trust yourself. Don't worry about what it should look like. Let it surprise you. I'm Alex Harch, and I'm a visual artist.
Recreation to me means recontextualizing, putting things back together in ways that they didn't go. As a kid, I loved sports, but I loved art and I loved drawing. For me, the goal to grow up and figure out a job that found the intersection of sports and creativity. Feel that sort of sense of responsibility to be a good example to students, young people, being creative in Chicago and trying to find a voice. I'm Chuck Anderson. I'm a graphic designer and photographer.
Future Firm is an architecture and design research office that makes spaces big and small for people to come together in new ways.
There's kind of a Chicago ethos that is hard to escape. I think in order to do like really good and interesting work, you have to be really ready to fail and fail really hard. And you have to ask questions, you have to say out loud what you want, and then try to kind of shape things from there. I'm Craig Reschke.
I'm Anne Louie. We're architects and the founders of Future Firm.